Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Chrono Joel, back with Lady Anne, am I right?
Hello.
We are going to continue our journey in Valkyria Chronicles with Chapter 2, Escape from Bruhl, quote-unquote, Rescue. So, we're going to have plot, and it's movies. Enjoy them.
Yes.
Isara, Martha.
Welkies.
Please be okay.
Wellingtons.
Grab a steak.
Martha!
It could be vampires.
What's her problem? She's pregnant or just fat?
Who cares? Not gonna make any difference when she's dead.
Stop this now!
See what she's wearing? Take a good look at that shawl. She's a Darkson.
And that explains it.
Yeah, friggin' Jews.
This place stunk. Now I know it does.
They really don't paint these guys as being, like, likable at all.
You know,
it's a regular pig farm in here.
The Nazis weren't very likable either.
True. Well, once you get brainwashed to a certain extent, it's why Wolfenstein works. It's like fighting zombies, you know?
Yeah! Stake him! Nice shooting, Tex.
Nice.
Isara, are you okay?
I'm okay thanks to you. But Martha, I think she's...
Martha!
This isn't good. She's gone into labor.
Balls.
Moving her would
that
be
sucks.
Right. Well, we can't just leave her here. What are we gonna do?
Actually, it might get things moving.
Yeah. It's only a matter of time. We know from personal experience that just because you're in labor doesn't mean there's a baby imminent.
Oh, yes.
The barn out back.
You might even walk around the hospital for 5 hours straight.
Something that might get us out of this mess.
That sucked.
Yes, that did.
New episode has been unlocked. Added. Whatever. Check out the tank. I mean, a legacy of our fathers.
Yes. The tank is real.
Oh, sure. It's a tank that only you can see.
Dad's tank.
Hell yeah, it's Dad's tank.
I can't believe it's still here.
Well, where would it have gone, really?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Tamer built it especially for general
device.
Yeah, and it worked great, too. So it's just been parked here in the barn?
Did you not live here?
In case of emergencies.
It does beg the question.
A maintenance class given by the military. I wanted to be able to do what my father could do.
Well, that's great. But that's only a class, he saw.
It really didn't need much. Hardly any alterations at all.
Sweet.
Awesome.
I just fitted it with a new turbine engine.
Holy shit. She's like a total gearhead.
Where did you get this tank? Internet? Works for us.
Well, assuming it does work. What's next?
Douche, she just explained to you how she put a new engine in it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks for the, you know, confidence there. Brother.
We'll bring Martha here. She'll be safe inside the tank, and we can move to a better location.
Sorry. Me, okay? I'm just imagining the pregnant woman inside of the tank. There's
yeah, that's
not a
gonna
whole
be a comfy
lot of
ride.
Space in there, and well...
I'm so beautiful. See how my hair flops.
Welkies is my bishy.
Ugh.
Sorry. I had to.
Engaging engine.
No, I didn't have to, but it was fun.
Tanks don't have steering wheels.
Could still be out there dodging bullets, buying time for people to evacuate.
We must save her.
Here's the plan. We're gonna pick up Alicia and get out of town.
While under fire, with the pregnant lady.
All right, Edelweiss.
Keep it simple.
Edelweiss! They told me they fixed it. Rock on.
HP above zero again. That goes without saying.
Oh, you ruined that road. I like that road.
What?
Alright, this was actually a fairly short one, so let's start. Speaking of short one, we're going to check the time. Damn it! Let's assume it's been like 5 minutes.
Oh, that sounds about right.
So... I gotcha. Okay. Right, retreat here. From Bruhl. Here's the plan. We run in with a tank, and we mess shit up.
Stick to the plan.
Also, HP above zero.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the brief for this operation.
Where did you come from?
Wait a minute, we're supposed to rescue you.
There is a squad centered around a single tank, currently advancing from the plaza onto the main road. That's convenient. We need to defend the gate on the road. If the enemy breaches it, the evacuating townspeople will be in danger. They'll probably head for the gate and try to destroy it. The tank will be with them. Our goal here is to take out that tank while keeping the gate standing. Without the help of your tank, it's next to impossible for us to destroy their tank. Tank, 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 tank.
How many times can we say the word tank?
As many times as the other M can say baby.
Oh, God. Don't get me started,
until
please.
Until we can rendezvous, the Bruhl Town Watch will do everything we can to keep that gate in one piece. The Town Watch will need to hold off the enemy forces until you arrive with the tank. We'll need to use the sandbags around the starting point and gate to cover and hold back the Empire's attack. Reasons. Okay, enemy tank is destroyed is victory. Failure is the main gate is destroyed and main characters die.
Right, let's begin. We've got to stop them here.
Yes, Alicia.
Alicia, who we're supposed to be saving right now. If you're close enough to tell us this, then you're close enough to pick up.
So where's my tank? Okay.
Okay, well...
The Town Watch will defend this gate so as many people as possible can get away.
Okay. So I don't understand why the Empire is, like, killing everybody.
Yeah.
That doesn't make much sense. Hand grenades. Moving behind sandbags so I can crouch. Yeah, I know.
I know what a year.
Yeah, I knew the idea. Focusing on defense time. It's always best to hide this way. Okay, I know.
You got hand grenades this time.
Yay, grenades. And 4 CP. Okay, so we got Alicia, we got Town Watchman, another Town Watchman, light tank, and a shock trooper so far.
I'm psyched up about picking our people. That'll be coming up soon. I think
let's start with the Watchman.
Another fight or two.
Am I even in range? I guess we can find out. Balls no. Alright, buddy.
Some sandbags over there.
Yep, that's where we're going. We're gonna go hide right here. There we go, now there's somebody. Oh, there's like a whole metric F-ton of these guys over here.
Mm.
We're gonna shoot there-ish and just kind of hope we hit somebody.
Are you sure that's wise?
You idiot. There are 3 guys in your circle and you hit none of them.
I would have tried to shoot just one of them.
Yeah, that's
and get
dumb.
As much.
That probably wasn't the smart thing to do.
Well, now you know.
Now we know. You know, I could sneak up behind them. I think I'm gonna.
Not a bad idea.
Maybe. Alright. Oh, yeah, I've done this before. Oh, shit!
That's not good.
We're gonna try and
what about this guy over on the right, though?
We might be able to push this guy, so we'll do that.
Yeah.
Nice.
There you go. And you could pull up the third person, which I think is Alicia.
No, Alicia's gonna stay back.
Okay.
But we will push this guy.
If he survives.
He's alright. Get a little closer. Line up with the brains.
That's right, because you can push them more than once.
Ah! You idiot!
My brain is in Fire Emblem mode, sorry.
At least he's a terrible shot.
Thank goodness.
I'm gonna push him one more time, because he's a commander, so if we take him out, they'll lose points.
Okay.
This guy's a dead man, though.
Yep. Sorry, Faceless Town Watchman number two.
He might not be dead. We might be able to pull him back.
Maybe.
Oh no, he's got like no movement.
Run, but I'm trying anyway.
You know what? That's probably the best we're gonna be able to do, because he's behind the trees, so the tank shouldn't be able to shoot him directly.
It's worth a try.
Alright. Go us.
Go, Faceless Town Watchman.
Go, enemy phase. You're going to tank. Nice shooting, Tex. Pink, pink, pink. Oh, you're dead.
Yeah, that's never good.
That's not good.
Yeah, because that will make you fail the objective.
Come on, Welkies, let's go.
Welkies, where are you?
Oh, we're in trouble.
Come, really?
Yay!
He ran right behind you. If you didn't make that...
Hooray. Shock Trooper's gonna give me trouble. Mm. Oh crap, I didn't have Alicia Duck. That was a nice mistake.
Ermagerd.
Hey, Town Watchman, turn around, Bright Eyes.
Hey, Mr. Mustache, yeah. You're terrible, guy.
Yes!
Okay. Thank goodness.
Okay, so we're going to win this, but mostly because the AI is stupid at this point in the game.
Yeah. That gets better, too, in a bad sort of way. Especially when snipers become involved, which will be soonish.
Okay, Ragnade is generally health kit. Ragnade is the magical material that cures everything.
Yep.
Including powering tanks and also sealing wounds.
Because it's anime, dammit.
Because anime. There are things I love about anime. One of them is the fact that magic can happen.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Alicia.
Even in realistic-ish settings. Crouch.
And shoot that guy. Notice her reticle is smaller. Because she either has a better gun or is a better shot. I'm thinking a better shot.
I was gonna say,
wow.
Perhaps an uber badass.
And we'll stop here. We're not moving that guy, because if we even talk to him, that tank is going to gun his ass down.
I work at the bakery.
I'm also a great shot with a gun.
I also target womp rats with my... awesome weapon.
Nice! Nice shooting, Tex.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, we're going to push him, probably for the rest of the time. Yeah, because we can take out the last two guys. That guy's a shock trooper.
Hmm. Oh, so close. Uh-oh.
Oh, I was right. Okay, we're gonna have to kill him. Ah!
And Neil?
I can't. That's not cover.
Oh. So dead.
Ah, it didn't go inside his thing quick enough. Town Watchman has retreated. Good for him.
Yeah.
Weird camera move.
I'm surprised they let him retreat. I thought that was Town Watchman is dead.
All right, we got this.
Now
stop
you're left
shooting
with
that.
Is Alicia and Mr. Mustache.
No.
Molestache, if you will.
If this keeps up. If the tank keeps firing its shells at the gate, it will penetrate our defenses. Nice. Good job, guy.
Yay, you did something smart.
And they did something so stupid.
Yep. I'm not gonna complain.
Bring it. Oh, he's not gonna shoot, though.
Hey, he should hit, though. Mr. Mustache, turn around. Thank you.
Is he in cover?
Yes, town. But it doesn't matter. Number one.
Okay, so we've killed everybody. Now the only thing left is to kill the tank.
Welkies. That's your job.
Come on, Welkies.
Thank you.
Welcome to ride. Good.
He didn't so much rescue her as, you know, arrive in the nick of time just to destroy the tank. Okay, all we right. Had to get there as quick as possible.
Oh, God, no more tutorials.
Breaching the
tank.
Wall.
Tank supposed to fire fire endurance for foot shoulders, blah, so blah. The ground units, you do not receive a portion of the loss of your turn. Tank also two CP when collecting ammo or dealing tanks, blah, blah, blah. Tanks for the repeated turn. Take care of planning how it's directing on face the end turns in. Okay. So can I just bust through this crap here?
I don't know.
Or do I have to, like, blow it up with my guns? I can just bust through.
Maybe
sweet.
You should have read the tutorial. Eh?
Tutorials are for the weak. Who's saying this?
Yeah.
Because we have killed everyone except for the tank.
Maybe that's the guy in the tank.
Alicia, I'm sorry we're late.
Welcome. You have a tank?
You have no idea.
We can talk later. Right now, we need to stop those soldiers.
But I'm in awe of your tank.
It's so big. Wait, is your sister driving your tank?
Is there a pregnant lady in your tank?
Whoa,
tank
wait.
Stop.
It's a metaphor for the twinkle in his eye. Alright, we run out of room.
Okay.
Oh, we can go again. Guess what we're doing? Going again.
We're gonna shoot at the other one? Do you think we'll have time?
Shoot at the tank? Heck yeah, we're gonna have time.
Awesome!
Three means of attack. Anti-armor, explosive mortar, mounted machine gun. Anti-armor, sexy, yes, that... Okay, yes. Mortars, yes. Yes. We know. What we want is the anti-tank gun.
Yes.
Bam.
Oh.
Tanks have two separate HP totals, body HP and the trade HP. Attack the tank's body, the main cannon will reduce body HP, while both the treads reduce trade HP. If body HP is zero, the tank is destroyed. Trade HP is zero, AP is drastically cut. It's easier to deal damage to the treads than the body with grenades. Hunting a tank for taking out at leisure might be a strategy. Well, safe and sensible. But it's not. Yes,
well,
I know. Blue radar, weak point. We got it.
Good to know about the tank treads, though, and the grenades.
Okay, I don't think I can shoot again with the anti-armor gun.
You may be able to shoot with something else, though.
I don't know. Oh, I've only got one command point left.
Hmm.
So I should actually probably do nothing. Save it for next time.
She doesn't have grenades, right?
She does, but I don't think we'd be able to kill it with grenades.
Might be able to.
Are you gonna shoot at me?
Though.
You idiot. I am the main character. I have the PC glow. Well, who the hell is this shit?
Reinforcements!
I don't care. Ah, yeah, look at all that CP.
Entering combat.
And...
Get ready to die, tank.
No, I can just hit it in the side and kill it. Let's do that. Kaboom!
Damn.
In your face, Tank.
Not part of your system.
The operation was completed successfully.
Yes, we stopped it. One of the town watch survived.
Is?
Yay. Is this his sister?
We know. I was making a point that he calls her is.
Well.
You know, conjugation of to be.
I understand.
Whatever. Now you're my hero, Wilkin. Oh, look how much of the D she wants.
Wow.
Looks like we bought some time at least.
Time to. That was quick.
It was the vibration of the damn tank.
Yeah.
And the stress.
She gave birth in Dad's tank?
If you know what I mean.
They're both perfectly healthy. The stress. Derp.
Hooray!
Yay!
Yay! Lording.
Hooray!
New episode has been added.
Yes.
With home at our Bix.
Bix!
Man, I like that windmill.
Yeah, totally.
2 hours. After the first shots were fired, Bruhl was under Imperial control.
I guess you didn't defend very well that tank.
Though a mere skirmish by Empire standards, the raid on Bruhl would mark Welkin Gunther's first taste of battle and begin his rise to a Galleon hero.
Gunther.
And the minion of the Ice King.
I thought I would be ready for this. I knew war meant this might happen. It hurts. Seeing my town overrun like this, seeing all those people killed, it's just not right. How could all this happen? It isn't human, Wilkin.
How could anyone do this?
Different game.
We look at suffer like G did.
Very like G did.
But they all have their own territories. If anything threatens their home, they'll risk their lives to defend it. People are animals too. We do what we have to when we have to.
You and me, baby.
Animals are in a constant struggle to stay alive. But I've also seen them help each other, almost like they were cooperating in order to survive.
Cooperating?
That's why I'm so into studying natural science.
Science!
That coexistence. I want to know how it works. If we could figure that
animals out. Animals fight all the time.
We could put it to use for our own survival.
We could figure out how to cooperate. Mankind can learn to cooperate. Wait.
So that I can pass that knowledge on to the children. I mean, even if we can't completely eliminate war, at least we might learn to live together as one people.
You think so?
Nope.
Welts, look. Martha fell asleep, so that makes me the babysitter. See, Alicia? Oh, he's adorable.
I wish
just
I had
like
one.
You said, even in war, new life happens all around us. Come here.
What?
What?
That's your hometown.
It's burning currently.
Someday. We'll come back home again.
And make babies.
Yes. Someday soon. I know it.
Yay!
Yay!
Turn the page.
Chapter 3. Vassal Urban Warfare.
Vassal Urban Warfare. Okay, so, That's probably gonna do it for today. Or this episode.
Yes.
We hope you're enjoying the commentary. Next time, it looks like there is a crap ton more plot before we get to actually do anything.
Yes.
And it will actually probably also involve us picking our team.
Yay!
So, that's we're either going to have an extra long episode tomorrow, or we'll break it up into two episodes of movies and team picking, and then movies and actually playing.
Yes.
We shall see. Anyway, until then, like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you guys next time.
Do it. Yes, see you then.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.